So the coastal plan is about developing with the community a vision for this coastline, for how we might better manage it, and about sitting down with the community and thinking about what are the different steps and longer term actions that we can take to help us get there. All sorts of different people are going to have different ideas for what this coast should look like in the future and different ideas of what options might work, but what we're really keen to do is expose our staff and our process to all those different sorts of ideas, because no one idea is necessarily better or worse than the others, and we're really keen to hear the full range.
Community engagement and consultation, we can all be pretty cynical about it, but if we don't actually have our say in it, then nothing will change, and in fact this place will get worse.
So when it comes to the consultation, what I would really say to everybody is don't hold back on your vision. We need people to come with their greatest aspirations, because what we want to do here is come out with the best outcomes, and only by having all those views will we get that.